Always been a corn farmer, a wheat farmer, and decided that instead he was going to raise chickens, so he went to the place to buy the chicks, and he ordered like 100 of them. And about a month later, he comes back to order another 100. And the proprietor says, oh, you must be doing pretty well with those chickens, huh? And he says, no, they all died. He says, can't figure it out. Either I'm planting them too deep or too far apart.